Greetings, people of the world, my name is Talscar. I am embarking on an adventure in Borderlands 2, so let's go and do this thing. Where are we going? Oh, there. Wait, where is there? Oh, there. Perfectly peaceful. Pick up origin evidence. Okay, let's see what's here. Sanctuary hole. Wait, I can tell... Is the bridge still blown apart? No, it's been fixed. But I don't get it. Sanctuary Hole. This is going to be interesting. I haven't been to Sanctuary Hole before. Whoa! It's like a whole new level now. Whoa! And what can you buy here? Shield recharge rate, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, that sounds cool. Melee shield, is it? Yes, it's a melee shield. It's a weak melee shield. Increases maximum health. Ooh, that sounds like a nice shield to wear. Elemental resist. Ooh, that actually is very powerful. Has elemental resistance. And that's an adaptive shield. Low dose adaptive shield. I gotta look out for them. And he has nothing that I'm interested in. Definitely not. Nope. I gotta go look at this Origins mission, apparently. Wait. Oh, whoa! Don't tell me that this weapon's really, really awful to use at the moment. But if it is, I'm going to change. No wonder I don't use it much anymore. Nice! Whoa. And we're here to do a safe mission, huh? Oh, crap! Freak! Crap! Run, 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 run! Uh-oh. He's coming for me! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Let him chase me! Let him chase me! He can't beat me! He can't beat me! Kill your buddy! Caustic Goliath! Run! Oh crap. These guys are really, really dangerous. Oh shit. What's going on? Oh no! 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 You do not glitch into the ground. Run, 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 run! This... Oh shit. Oh shit. Run, jump! Oh shit. Oh no. Don't you dare kill me. I'm God. I don't die. I don't know. No. Don't you dare. Oh, that was so close. Wow. Just how freaking dangerous these things are. Whoa. And that was a headshot with iron sights. From, whoa. Oh. Let him kill everything. Let him kill everything. Oh, whoa. Okay. Little dude in front of me. Okay, exploring. Okay, you're dead. You love headshots, Steph? Wow. This is really insane. Okay, there's some goods here. Oh. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I get it. Those midgets, they're saved by their own ability to fall over from using a scattergun shotgun. Oh, crap. Oh, you're not getting me, buddy. Oh, shit! You got me. When you're dead, you couldn't get me before I was, you know... Now you're dying. You're toast. You're finished. Now, what else is up here? I don't see no enemies. I'm not in plain sight anyway. If there's any enemies, they're hiding. Whoa, really, really well. Because I can see them on the map, but they're not... Oh, they're going to come through this door, huh? Hang on. Whoa. Where are you? You're on the roof? Where are you? I'm going to use the torg. Oh.
Got them for ya.
Okay. Oh crap. At least we know where they were. Okay. Well, let's see. Is there any goodies over here somewhere? Oh, there's a roof. And I don't know how I'm going to get up there, but this is the perfect place to go and explore. Okay, let's get up here. There's an explosive barrel. Nope, we can't climb on that roof. Here we go. A dull box. Awesome mods. Hey, don't get stuck on the dull box. Can you literally get out of the wall? Jeez. And now we gotta go all the way to the bottom, don't we? Okay. Well, not too late to say where we're going. Oh. Whoa! Whoa, is this a glitch? Am I a boss? Wait, where the frickin' hell can I go from here? No! Oh, whoa. If he goes after his buddies, that's awesome, but if he doesn't, I'm screwed. Oh shit. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Shit, 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 shit. Go, 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 go. Don't let him kill you. No, you'll never kill me. You'll never take me alive, fool. Go, 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 go. Oh, crap. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Okay, we're cool. We're cool. You're not gonna get me. Nah, you didn't get me. You never even won. Dude. Jeez. Crap. That was very, very scary. Now, let's see. It's a... Why so long melee shield? Whoa. I don't get it. Why so long melee shield? Hey, why you so long melee? Oh, that's how you pronounce melee. Cool. Melee. Melee? Is there any goodies down there before I go? I don't want to miss out on anything cool or anything, right? What's back there? Nothing. I'm going to guess my friend has to come here to kill something or someone. I have no idea. He told me he needs my help, and he never gave me an explanation to any reason why he'd need my help. So I have no idea why he's asking me, hey, buddy, can you help me out? I'm stuck. I can't kill these bosses or anything. It's like, dude... What are you talking about? You're not even the right level. And he's like, I know. That's why I'm asking you for help. And it's like, you're asking me for help? Yeah, I'm asking you for help. So, what do you expect me to come and help you when I know I'm going to get my ass handed to me just as much as you? And you wonder why? Because we are going to get our asses handed to him. The enemy. He just wants me to heal him so much that he can kill whatever he wants to kill and, you know... Use my power to keep him alive. I should have jumped off then. How stupid am I? Oh, is this what I think it is? Don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. I will figure this out. I'm freaking out. Is that it? Is it that the safe? I don't know where the safe is here. Caustic caverns. Whoa, are you kidding me? Is this a caustic place to be? Oh, it's Dal. Dal. How the heck could that be underneath Sanctuary? Wow. That is actually confusing. In a interesting kind of way. It's confusing how that place could be down here. Health regen. That's for a commando. Too bad. I've got the team score. Team whatever you want to call it. I don't care. And melee shield. I'd love to keep it, but no thank you. Let's see. Amp damage. Roid melee. I would rather have the same one I had way before this game. And that would be the one where I could heal like crazy. It wouldn't just heal me, it would heal everything and everyone. This is interesting. Let's explore a little bit before something bad happens. Whoa, what was that? Oh crap. There it is! Don't get killed by those things, okay? They're very scary. I do not want to die to them. Whoa. And I'm going to guess there's something over here still to inspect and look for. Okay, there's a box. Dow box. What's inside the box? Ah, money. $10. That was a waste of time. I could have already been halfway through the map in that time period. Well, not literally. Just, you know, I think I could have. Just because that's how it feels. It feels like, oh, whoa. You're not going to kill me that easy. I'm not dying to you. Yo, bro. You're not going to kill me. You're not going to kill me. I'm not going to let you kill me. Now, what's over here? Okay. Whoa. Is there more enemies? There's something I should be looking out for. Oh, there he is. I gotta try and be one step ahead of these guys. Whoa. Whoa, how many of them are there? Oh, shoot. Nope. I don't want to die. That's why I had to do that. I had to move. I had to do that. I have no choice. Oh crap. Just press E on the pod. Oh crap. Run. Oh shit. Oh no! No! You do not kill me! Oh shit! There's no way I can fight that thing. Oh crap. Go. Run circles around it. Light it on fire. Fire. No. You should not take me alive. Not again. I've done this before. You're not going to take me alive. Oh crap. He's taking me alive. Shit. I'm lost. I can't beat him. Oh, freaking hell, that thing is gutly powerful. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm not gonna die that easy. No way in hell, nowhere in frack am I gonna die that easy. Jesus, I hope he dies this time. You're gonna be sorry you ever messed with me, big bully mong monster freaking bug thingy. You're gonna pay for that death. Oh crap. Did I piss him off? Of course I pissed him off. I'm not gonna let you kill me that easy. You're dead. You're finished. Whoa. That's a sample. Okay, cool. I finished that mission. That is amazing. I'm impressed that I've done that. That was really, really tough. No joke. I will never ever- Oh, shit. Why is this game so freaking scary and all of a sudden? Oh crap. I think it's all because of these insects. Jesus. They're getting in my. Oh! Oh! Whoa. Don't tell me I have to walk over that shit. I'm gonna be toast if I have to. Oh crap. Oh no. No. You're not gonna send me to the causticness. Gotta knock off one more leg. One more. You're down. Oh, crap. He's gonna blow me up. Get in the building. They can't kill you. Oh, shit. Whoa. Okay, money. Money's good. Oh, whoa. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I'm going to stay in the building. These guys are really, really dangerous. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus. Someone help me. You're never going to take me alive, fool. I should not be picking a fight with that adult. No way. I do not know how I'm going to get all this money. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die. Oh, crap. That is killer. This is a caustic place. Okay, there's no way for me to grab that stuff. So maybe there's a way I can get over here. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, crap. That was so close. I gotta hope nothing else comes out. Money, 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 money. No more? Okay. Oh, crap. Nope, there's more. Oh, Jesus. Come on. You can do this. You can do this. This is the most epic battle ever. Get back over there. We're gonna murder you. Yes, you're murdered. Oh no, he's gonna blow up and throw all the money in the dam. No. Okay, never mind, he never got it in the dam. Haha, you suck. Oh crap. And there's goodies over there, blue goodies. How do I get over there? No, no. I refuse to be beaten. I refuse. You are too tiny to live. Oh crap. Kill it. Why is everything here so freaking valuable? Oh crap. Money, money, money. And everything's cool. Let's see. What are the items that it has in my inventory? I got a full inventory. There's level items that I can't. Whoa. What is that? No, I don't like that. That's actually a very poor shotgun. Whoa. I was getting excited over that shotgun. Hell no. I'm not excited now. Oh, whoa. I think he's dead. Come on. You're dead. You're toast. You're... Oh, shit! Okay, come on, come on, come on. You're toast. You're so toast. You're not gonna survive. You're gonna lose. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I told you. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna let you kill me that easy. Oh, crap. I'm worried that there's a bug over here. Is there a bug over here? There is. I am so screwed. I'm so screwed. No. Oh, yeah. You're not gonna take me that easy, sucker. Oh, man. Oh, this game's getting crazy. Oh. There's a lot of money down there, but is it worth taking? Is it worth the risk? Is it really worth it? Only if I can get out and I don't. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, it was not worth the risk. It was not worth the risk. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yes. It was worth the risk. I'm all alive. No. I do not want to die. Okay. My shield is awesome and all, but I can't pick up that item. What is it? Oh, no. I never know what that is. I can't pick it up. I can't pick it up. Okay, I gotta heal. This is a pain in the butt. Let's just go explore somewhere else and then come back here and pick it up if we can. No, because we got... There's enemies around the corner, isn't there? They're just about to come out. Oh. One. Oh. Whoa. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Nope. 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 Not today. Not... Whoa. I'm gonna be toast. I'm so toast. Nope. Don't mess with me, buddy. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, shit. We're dead. He's dead. You're dead. You're so dead. You're so dead. Yes! You're dead! I told you! You're gonna die! Woohoo! We beat you! Whoa! You're not killing me that easy. I'm gonna melee frack you in the face. I've won. I beat you. You think you're gonna kill me again? No way. Now, can't get that. Can't get this. I gotta try one more time. I'm not gonna go without a fight. Go. Oh, go. We're out. Okay. Survive. Yes, we survived. Whoa. I have no idea if I got an awesome weapon or item or what. We're gonna check it out. Nothing. Nope. I don't know whether that was a good rocket launcher. I think it's a bad nope. Cooldown. That's only good for a team. I'm gonna use that. That was what I picked up just now. Yes. So I picked up something awesome. A skin. I don't think it's any good to me though. I don't really care. If there's items in here, I'm gonna try and get them. If there's not, I'm not gonna even bother trying. I'm probably gonna die. Okay, let's go. Exploration mission. Oh my god, my eye is killing me. Oh, freshers. Oh no. I can't die. I can't lose. Oh, shoot. No, I refuse to lose. I refuse to lose to use. I refuse. You're not gonna beat me. No. I told you weren't gonna win. You're gonna die. Yes. Killed. 10. Oh, crap. 5 freshers. What's this? Oh, whoa. And you're dead. This shotgun isn't even that good, and it's killing everything. Wow. Heart. Oh, crap. Why do I always open up the bends and not realize that something's gonna come out? Always in this area. Whoa. I mean, I'm hyped on this game. This is going crazy. Whoa! We're almost level 19 too. Yahoo! Woohoo! I'm gonna check out what's over here now. Whoa! Oh, shit! This was a pointless idea. I'm gonna be screwed. I'm totally boned. Oh, crap. Die! Run. Oh, whoa! I'm not dying. No. Oh, crap. I'm not dying. Never am I gonna die. No. I refuse to die. Not to you. Any other day of the week. Oh, crap. Second wind. Oh, no. Oh, you're not gonna kill me. No. There's not enough enemies to kill me. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Whoa. Where are you? You got nothing. Where are you? There you are. Aho. Yahoo. You're dough. You're toast. Oh, no. Feel the fresher. What's he gonna do? Coming after me directly. Hey, buddy. Okay. No way. You're toast. You left yourself open and wide open, and I kicked your ass over that. Oh, man. This is intense. It's the first time I've felt intense playing this game. Whoa. Oh! I'm not dying. I'm gonna reload quickly before I die. The rocket launch is my only bet of getting out of these troubles. Oh, shit. Where am I? Oh, crap. You're dead. You're toast. You're freaking toast. I'm not gonna let you. No! Damn it! Almost killed him, too. Whew, they're powerful monsters. Jeez. Are you kidding me? Are these monsters really that powerful? No, don't tell me it's the beginning of the level. I will punch you in the face. I will... No. 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 It's just no. Don't put me at the beginning of the level. Never put me at the beginning of the level. You have no idea how much time I spent running all that distance just to get to where I wanted to be. Jeez. You could have punched me in the face some other place. I almost thought that was Moxie's music. Jeez. Am I stupid or something? No, I'm super stupid. Oh, crap. I think that I ran out of pistol bullets while fighting over there. Oh, well. There's always another round. Round two, bitches. Though the rocket launcher ain't that powerful here. I reckon the shotgun's my best bet. Okay. Where I... Oh, wormhole freshers. Oh, crap. Get over here. I don't want them sucking me in. You're dead. Where's the wormhole? Oh, crap. Okay, I'm scared. Oh crap, we killed him! Yes! Serves you right for trying to muck with me. I don't know what's in there. Something's living there. I'm afraid to see what it is. Okay. You're asking for it. I got a shotgun and I'm not afraid to blow you up with it. Oh shit! Well, lucky it was a shotgun. Okay, go, 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 get out of the circle. Anything that gets in that circle is dead. Whoa. Now, that's not a better shotgun, but it's money. Money in my pocket. I got some money in my pocket and I'm afraid to spend it all. Now, let's see. Is there a point over here that I can spend my money, waste my money, sell items? It's locked. It's on the other side of this wall, isn't it? Yep. Marcus has a vault, and it's hiding down below. And we're gonna go and try and find it over the phone. Jack! Oh, crap. Where's the checkpoint? Where's the checkpoint? Oh, shit! Pistol, 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 pistol. Come on. Oh, crap. I don't want to ban your food. Oh, shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, you're not gonna beat me! Explosives! Oh crap! Get up here, what's up here? Oh shit, that's a badass! I'm not letting you take me down. One rocket left. Shoot. Oh well. Let's save some bullets and some weapons. Let's go kick some at- Whoa! Go, 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 go. Oh no. God. Go, 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 go. Help. Yes. You are not gonna kill me. No, whoa, whoa. Go, 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 go. You're the king. 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 Go, 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 go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm not gonna let you kill me. That's the end of you. One down. Few hundred. Oh shit. Oh crap. I do not know what that. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Get the health, get the health. Oh shoot. Oh, don't tell me there's any more of them. Nope. Better not be any more. I will punch you in the face if there's any more of those things. Oh crap. Okay, what's here? Yeah?
Without the crystals, they'll die. Sanctuary could easily find another deep site. My security team and I are not
okay.
Finding these creatures for you. Period.
Whoa.
Officer Booth, signing off. Miss Booth, need I remind you of the terms of your contract? Your security team is meant to assist my excavation crew. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl.
Oh, whoa. That is mean. That explains a lot, though. Explains why these things want to kill me. Like, super duper badly. Okay, so there's a train line here. Whoa.
I will say this only once. Your job is to escort the rock chunk to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site,
pressure.
You will be shot.
Oh. Who's gonna be shot, me or her? I know one thing, I don't want to end up back at the beginning again. That would be an awful walk. I've got to find some way of opening that door. There's a secret path. I never even knew this was here. Whew. Whoa, is that another enemy? Yes. Certainly, Ma. There's another enemy. Okay. So we're on the other side of them. Oh! Enemies are coming out of everywhere. There's something down there. Find a minecart. Yeah? Am I gonna find a minecart? Above or below? There's a minecart right here. What are you talking about?
It's an antique piece of dull machinery. If you were to slap John in his feet when he goes to look in the air, you might not know the dull corporation has a great interest in Pandora's resources.
No, you're not gonna kill me. I bet you that's like, push the mine crusher. Yep, 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 pushy, pushy, pushy. You're a pushy girl. Yep. Let's see, Minecraft. Go, 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 go. You're so slow. Come on. You're not very attractive when you're slow. Come on! You're making me run smoother than this. Just move. Uh-oh. Fresher, isn't it? Nope. Whoa. Oh, shit! Kill me! Buddy, Buster, Bunny. Oh crap! Second win off of just killing that guy. Oh, he's got a bullet. You're dead. You're so toasted. I don't die easy, do I? So there's a door open there. Maybe. We're gonna see what that does. Push the minecart crusher thingy, whatever it is. Let's go. Anything else in here? No. Okay. Yeah. Miners found it difficult to get the iridium off planet and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Okay, you're dead. Fresh is dead. I'm not getting wormholed. Okay, now what can we do? What can we do? Bullets. Okay, you're dead. In the face. You're down. In the ground. Okay, can we open this door? No. I bet you there's something hiding back there. A door. The shop. Whatever. It's gonna be worth it. Oh, come on, come on. This is gonna be cool. Wait. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Thank you. Yeah? That sucks. Okay. Let's go get some more items. Let's go push this minecart. I'm pretty sure this mission is ridiculous. I'm not even sure what we're pushing for. Whoa. Oh crap. You're dead. You're toast. You're toasted. Come on, go away. I want to get through here. Oh, crap. I don't even have the inventory to do this. Okay. Push it to the airlock. Okay, first of all, we're out of inventory space. Secondly, I want my money! It's a dowel machine.
Guns! Glorious guns!
What's in here? Nothing really as powerful as what I've got. Okay, let's look at a note. This could and couldn't be. No way in hell. No, it's crap. Nope. Nope. I'm just, looking really quick because I don't want some crap in my... Ooh, I want a psycho. Crap. Could be okay. Crap. Okay. Let's use that item. Quick. Okay. Go. Hey, that's right, he doesn't have nothing awesome in that machine. If only it was Yeah, let's go out this door first. As long as it doesn't shut behind us, we're gonna go back down there. Get some items. Shotgun's running out of ammo. There's a bunch of stuff we left in here because we couldn't carry it all. Let's go. Up. At least we got lots of money out of this. Ooh, money. What else is there? Whoa, lots of stuff. You gotta be crazy not to want. There's no goodies back. No, not really. Okay. I think that just about does what's in here. There's an enemy spawned. Looks like I'm gonna have to run. Get out of here. Skedaddle, dude. The door is open, hopefully. Please be open still. Yes, it's open still. Okay. It's shut. They can't chase me now. Okay. We're doing this. If this is worth my time, then hey, I got no problem doing this. Let's see if we got any good weapons in my inventory. As fast as you pull the trigger, 2 ammo, that's... Ori... Let's see, against mine... It's better, but it's worse. And it doesn't have critical strike stuff on it. So it's not better. That's not better than the revolver I've got. No way. Whoa, what's this one? What's this one against mine? Mine is 120. Yes, there are pros and cons to each, but mine is worse than yours, so I'm going to take yours. This is next. Is there anything else? Can you stop puffing away? Jeez, it sounds like you're smoking or something. Fight for your lifetime, plus 8.7 seconds, second wind. Wow. Okay. Open the door. Whoa. There might actually be something good down here for once. Ooh, pushing the minecart. Infested warehouse. Okay. I really believe that I'm going to be completely wrong. There's nothing good about this place. Okay. So that's it. Activate the crusher. Whoa. Nope. Oh no. Let's get the iridium. No! I don't know why you've woken up. Okay. You're dead. Maybe. There's a whole bunch of bad guys here, and I don't frankly want to meet them for very long. Iridium. So this is an iridium mission. Look, iridium. Wow. Come on. Oh, shit. Go. What's in here? Oh crap. I can't risk dying. There better be secrets back here. I'm telling you. Oh shoot. I will not die to you. But I will kill you. Aha! Wow. I found their weaknesses. Okay, cool. What's over here? More dull stuff. Okay. More chests. More loading. Okay, let's go. Loading. Oh, crap. Go! Talscar, you are the king of this island. Okay. Okay. You're not killing me. No. Like I said, you're not killing me. I'm not gonna let you. I am the king. I am the pros, I am the cons, I am the world. Wait, I should really go out this door. It opens up the map and it lets me know where the secrets are in this world. Okay? Probably have two intros, two videos. Wait. Oh, here there's a door. There's a door. There's a door. There's a door. Oh, look at this. Checkpoints. Okay. Okay, okay. Whoa. Whoa. Booth is a B.
You don't have all the guns, dear. Now, unless anyone from the late security team has anything else to say, bring me my goddamned crystals!
Okay! Jesus lady, shut your pie hole already! Oh. Ow. You're hurting me, dude. You don't even stand a chance against my awesome powerhouse. Rifles. And there's nothing else here, okay. So what's the turn-in mission, okay? Let's go turn in the mission. How do you do it? Ow. Go! Turn in the mission! Crushing machine. Yeah? Should have been 5 iridium. Man, you get lots of loot from here. Now, is there any more missions that we have to do here? Where are we anyway? I have no idea where we are. We are in the Sanctuary Caustic Caverns. Uncover the history of the Cacalus. Pick up origin evidence. Okay. That's what we're doing. Waxton rifle. Wow. You're not killing me off. I'm gonna go and do this Waxton mission. I'm amazing. You don't beat me up that easy. I can kick your ass tomorrow. I can kick your ass today. I can kick it whenever I want because I'm gonna be here to stay. Okay, next page. Nope. Nope. Now that could be better. No. That could be better. No. No, no, no. Max grenade count sounds cool. Okay. Pyro. Super. Magazine size for the commando. This could be an interesting. Yeah. Hippocratic depth shield. That's sold. I got 8 slots. Alright. Thank you, Marcus. Persons. He's alive. He looks alive anyway. There's not really much stuff I'm picking up that's gonna help me in this game. 40, 50 minutes. Jesus. This is gonna be such a long video. I am so hungry still. Jam it. This is going too slow. Move. Move. Move, move, move. I just want to get to where I'm going. And settle this. This mission's about to be settled. No, the vehicles are coming alive. Oh. Okay. Okay, money. Oh shit, where'd that come from? Come on, blow up. Blow some shit up. Money, money, money. That's all you're gonna give me. Money, money, money. That's all I wanna do. Just have some fun with you. Aww. Oh, he's dead. Money! Look how much money I've already got. Whoa. It's like crazy the amount of money you can get from just doing this stuff. Too bad that doesn't blow anything up. Okay. Now we're gonna find Marcus's safe. Now how are we gonna find us? Is there any more enemies to kill? Okay, let's go get the money. We've already got 25k, and most of that's from just coming here. Ha! That's an awesome hour. An awesome hour of a mission. Okay, well anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video content before your eyes, please hit that like button to support the channel, and comment if you have opinions for future videos. Thanks again, rest kindly, goodbye.